This is Furness Railway No. 20, built in 1863 by Sharp, Stewart & Company of Manchester. Furness Railway No. 20 is the flagship locomotive of the Furness Railway Trust and is Britain's oldest working standard gauge steam locomotive. She was one of a batch of 8 040 tender locomotives supplied to the Furness Railway Company between 1863 and 1866. The Trust has its engineering base in Preston at the home of the Ribble Steam Railway.